But I can get up and move if I need to.
Thank you. Mr. Gary, I don't know if you can.
Thank you. picked up guitars or paintbrushes. We became music makers and artists. The arts are crucial to our well-being as a society. President John Kennedy said, "The life of the arts, far from being an interruption, a distraction in the life of a nation, is close to the center of a nation's purpose and is a test to the quality of a nation's civilization." We hope you enjoy this evening of beautiful music, and we thank you for being here with us. Please silence all electronic devices, and if you're using photography or if you're recording, please make sure that there are no flashes on. We thank you very much. The first group you'll see tonight is the sixth grade string orchestra. These students have been playing for about 8 months now. They've had the hardest job of all of our string players this year. Beginning a string instrument is difficult, but the hardest part is beginning at all. We're going to begin with a piece called Impulse. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you. coming next year to join us as sixth graders. Right now they're fifth graders, and they're deciding what they want to play, which instrument. So we were very pleased to share with them a piece that we really enjoyed this spring. It's called Ninja. See if you can hear the ninja singing through the orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
very proud to say that 27 of our students received superior ratings at that festival. We had 16 excellent ratings. Just yesterday afternoon, I got our results from the same festival that we did in the spring. Some of the same students, some of them. For the spring festival, we received 18 superior ratings, including the piece you just heard. And 8 of them were superior pluses. If you participated in fall solo ensemble or in spring solo ensemble, middle school or high school, would you please stand at this time? Certificates will be passed out at awards day at your student school. We also tried in this very difficult year to offer our usual all-county festival. Unfortunately, we were not able to pull this off this year, but it was not because of the efforts of our students. We had quite a few students who worked very, very hard and prepared an audition virtually by comparing a YouTube video to audition for this event. So I want to thank you for that. If you auditioned for All County this year, would you please stand up and let us thank you? record a YouTube video, submit it via Google Form. Have you heard this before? But the music was no less challenged. We had four students nominated or selected for the Region Orchestra this year held in February for Region. I'd like to ask those young ladies to come forward. Irene Moxley, Rory Pumphrey, Izzy Savetra, and Michelle Davis. One final award tonight. This is the Walhalla High School Director's Award for the 2020-21 school year. This award usually goes to a senior, but not always, for outstanding musicianship, for service, and dedication to their ensemble. I have seen this student step out of their comfort zone. I have seen them exhibit patience, graciousness, energy in times of exhaustion, and and never once stopped smiling or making beautiful music. This year's Director's Award goes to Lori Hunt.
Thank you.
that we just wanted to make beautiful music for you. And so this